universally acknowledged.
Oreos are delicious.
Again, a situation arises that defies explanation.
Which is a fancy way of saying, shit happens, just go with it.
When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne.
Haha, you might say they committed grand theft on that throne.
Bent on destruction, or puckish rogues living a life of...
Sorry, is this Zeus we're looking at, sitting on his throne at Olympus? I'm not totally clear.
More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons.
I'd go they went from a degenerate street gang into degenerate pop culture icons.
It's one thing to be revered as a hero. It is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Not a hero after three games? Jeez.
Gonna tell in Mary Bonner the John.
I made Mary Jesus out of the Mercy Bonner.
Words.
Yeah, baby.
Master Chief got lost.
You sure this isn't a setup?
Let me just check my pulse here. Yeah, I think I'm getting a cold.
Yeah, definitely some swollen glands.
Mike is dead. Are you kidding me?
I'm sorry, I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
No, can we go back to the part where you are pop culture icons performing an international assassination?
Yeah, I think they're just kind of jacks of all trade. They just do whatever they want.
Bert and I worked with her too, she's fine.
Oh yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean...
Hey, watch this, it's gonna be sweet.
Ah, right in my eyes. They have tiny mirror technology.
Kill them!
Bomb them. I forgot to wear gloves!
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
Sorry, 3 minutes behind what?
Schedule.
Sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot? I'm Sean.
Both of you have impractical hair for Black Ops.
Hey, if this is supposed to be a covert operation, is it a good idea to have Saint written on the back of the shirt? Maybe it should say, not Saint. That would throw people off the scent.
The Saint scent.
We're here.
Oh, great. Well, that was easier than I thought it would be.
Didn't expect them to be all business. We know what's at stake. Do you?
Yeah, steak.
Steak is what's at stake.
Delicious steak. Oh my god, they've got guys with a pickup truck.
Abort! Abort mission! We can't do anything against that!
We'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell.
On your signal, we... Oh, hell. Got it.
We gotta move!
A second pickup truck!
Crap! Scramble!
David, please, English. He learned that watching Dukes of Hazzard.
Okay, I mean, he did disobey orders, and he attacked too soon, and he put everyone in danger. But, in his defense, he's doing it in a really cool way.
True. I say we let this one slide. And he sticks the dismount. Brian, that was amazing.
Yes, but there will be a slight point deduction for illegal use of a car door.
Subtlety is not really our thing. Come on, this way.
I don't think we're all going to fit in this thing.
No.
Oh, it's a hatch.
Whee! Geronimo!
Shouldn't there be a ladder?
Ow!
Ah, my shins!
Ow.
Wasn't there a fourth one?
I'm afraid she died somewhere between going in the hatch and coming out the other end.
Tragic.
Hold on. Hide, truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer is...
Hide better.
Miller?
Kinsey?
You're not hiding behind anything. You're just standing there.
And the other two are just crouching in plain sight. That's not hiding.
...and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are
now I want pasta.
What pasta is pasta?
Indeed.
Hold that thought, Matt. God's ahead.
Follow Asha. That's not for the video game. That's just life advice.
Mm-hmm. As a follower of Asha, we are a very spiritual people.